It is still under construction and will be for some time, but the newest neighbourhood at Predator Ridge opened to quite a crowd on Sunday. The Commonage overlooks the famous golf courses, but this neighbourhood is evolving into something more.
It's been in the planning for a couple of years here, so to finally launch it and get the feedback we've received is wonderful. Although it fits in very well here at Predator, it's also very different from other neighborhoods. And in terms of almost one third of this whole property is going to be designated park, and we're in one of the parks here right now, our Lavender Meadow, and as well as the architecture really celebrates the heritage of this region with modern ranch.
It's a real lifestyle choice to be up here at Predator Ridge, isn't it?
Well, it sure is, and we're always tracking what the lifestyle preferences of our homeowners are and what prospective homeowners are. So we continue to invest, and so we continue to add so many trails and invest in things other than what we've been typically recognized for, which is golf.
A large yoga platform sits above the Commonage. Tennis, pickleball courts, and a dog park are planned. For Castanet News, I'm Kate Bouey in Vernon.
Castanet has webcams, and lots of them. Click the cams button in our yellow masthead to see them all.